unspecified. Okay. Oh boy. It's the end for me, boys! Oh my lord. I'm alive. My plan succeeded! My plan succeeded! Oh my goodness, you can use the windmill to your advantage. Except for when that happens! Is all this seriously happening? This is seriously happening. I'm surprised I have not fallen off of this thing yet. I'm taking the risk and trying to entrust Gavdog that he wouldn't kill me on my last day of the PS3 GTA.
He'll kill you.
No, he didn't yet.
He'll kill you soon.
Well, he did leave to have his cousin play, so he said don't blame him if he kills me right now. I was talking to him earlier.
Blame him.
The reason he doesn't pick up Skype is because he's got a new account.
It's a lie.
No, I literally Skyped him earlier.
It's a lie.
He's got a picture.
It's a lie!
Pick me up, it's Gavin.
Tell him to get on Skype.
Who's calling me?
Drew's calling me right now!
Invite him to the call.
Alright.
Add to group call.
Yes!
Why do you act like this? You're like, yes.
I'm just saying hello.
Well, Merry Christmas, Jacob.
Merry Christmas, Drew.
Merry Christmas Eve.
Merry Christmas Eve, Logan.
Can you...
Get Steam, Drew.
I can't get on Steam, because we're over here. We're finishing up presents. Dude, you gotta... I'm gonna send you a picture of my tree right now. It is
packed.
Oh, no. I'm not falling into the ocean this time.
It's only a Steam card.
It is.
Seriously, you have a Steam card in your tree?
Yeah.
You just have it hanging up above the tree or under it?
Under it.
I have my games hung up in the tree.
I don't know how much it is, though.
Hey, Jake.
Oh my god, Gavin actually looks like he's a try-hard gangster.
He's a try-hard gangster.
he didn't answer the call.
Yeah. Oh, wait, nope, he's online now. I'm gonna try to reinvite.
Yeah, invite him.
Potato soup, mammoth meat.
My goodness, I can see all the snow marks under my car.
Huh.
Bum, bum, bum.
Wait, where are you, Logan, outside?
No. GTA.
It's raining outside, not snowing, Drew.
I know, but still. I know, because I was just outside, not even like 5 minutes ago.
I wish it snowed here, sort of. And not sort of, I don't know. Gavdog!
Hey, what's up, dude?
Oh my gosh, you haven't changed one bit. Your voice. I heard that.
Hello and welcome.
Hello and welcome.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Intimidation!
Hey, Gavin. Gavin, have you seen Star Wars yet?
The new Star Wars?
Yeah.
I'm planning on going to see it.
On Solo Dies.
Maybe not in our time.
You're welcome.
What?
What? What?
I don't know.
Who are you talking to? Cops do not find this suspicious. Now they find it suspicious.
Alright, so basically, who has the hammer?
Zombies do. The zombies have the hammers. You just gotta kill them. At least if you kill one that has the hammer. Pick one up from one of them. You got the hammer?
We got the hammer.
Alright. Now I'm going to try to give it to you in free mode, but in order to do that, I have to just finish the game real quick. Hold on, I gotta make sure this guy doesn't... There we go.
We need to finish the game, and then we can... Then I'll have it in free mode.
Yeah, let me just try to finish the game for you. It's gotta be German. There we go.
You
know
what's done? Put the packages?
Almost. Halfway. Halfway done. There we go. More to go. Check if you have the hammer.
I think I have the hammer, but do me a favor. I need you to kill me so it can be my turn because I'm taking turns right now. I need you to kill me.
Alright, very well then.
No, this isn't a cheat. It's Christmas.
Here we go. Never mind,
you
already died.
You don't have to kill me!
Is that Ken's? That's off. Why is this chair fallen?
I don't know.
Check under here. Let's see.
Come downstairs. Oh, no. Come back up. Oh, jump down. Look down there. Are you dead? It sounds like you're dead. Our car's out here. Red, black, and white. They didn't have anything else, so they had to make them red, black, and white.
Could be a trick.
Nope, it's not a trick, actually. They are literally red, black, and white in a row each time.
Right. Be tricking me, saying that you're out there.
Oh my god! Hey, it's the sandbox! I can see myself again, surprisingly. Oh, nope, I switched back. I am lagging.
What? I just hit you.
I am freaking lagging. What the heck?
Yeah, Comcast is being stupid again.
Yeah, so a certain person wasn't kidding about the cars. Try this.
Oh my gosh, there's more sales again.
A lot of people have sales, I'm guessing.
God damn it! I mean, nothing. Polybridge. Oh, you should get that game. It's a bridge simulator.
A bridge simulator? What's a bridge simulator?
You get to play a bridge.
I get to play a bridge. Do I break myself and have kill thousands of people?
Yes. You kill Germans.
Are you just making this stuff up?
No, I'm serious.
Well, 5 seconds, I'm gonna shoot this guy.
I'm serious, there was a game called Undertale.
Ah.
Not loading, what the heck? Come on, go to it.
Kill confirmed. Ah, this thing's loud.
I can't give you the link. It's not showing me the link. Okay, just look at my screen share.
Huh? Oh, screen share. My Skype's right here.
Okay. Screen share right now.
Oh, what the freak? I'm trying to look at that and this game.
Bridge Simulator 2015. Woohoo! Oh. KIA. Are you playing self-destruct?
I'm playing a free-for-all. I'm playing a free-for-all.
I mean, whatever. You know what I mean.
They're shooting the heads off the mannequins. Of course, we all know what that'll unlock. We all know what that'll unlock, don't we?
You have to do it in about...
2 minutes, yeah.
A minute.
2 minutes, actually.
A minute.
It's 2 minutes, I saw myself.
I will argue with you every...
Jacob, when I get a second PS4 controller, I want you to come over to my house and we'll do it. We'll both have to do it within 2 minutes.
Oh my god.
I am so gonna edit that out because your laughing just gave that away. Your laughing just gave that away. I am going to edit that out right now. Gravity spikes!
Have a nice fucking day
now.
Mobile?
Oh crap, I should have used my gravity spikes here. Alright, Hellstorm away.
Oh, you can get 33% off, so I can probably get a pop.
No one died from the Hellstorm, dang it. I unlocked the Nightmares.
I don't even know if I want to get Black Ops 3 because I'm bored of zombies.
Yeah, no, there's a lot more than the zombies, you know that.
I actually want to play multiplayer, that's one thing, but I want the game to be fixed already!
Is it not fixed?
Yeah,
I'm punching people! Ah, I'm out of ammo, I have my fists now!
It's gotten a little better.
If you run out of ammo, you use your fists, and they're lethal.
Tell it on standby.
Oh my gosh, there's a reveal for Black Ops 3. Playing this game is like having a sexual relationship with a sheep. You know you should enjoy it.
Who is that guy?
But you do. Sheep GG Radio.
Yeah, I'm punching people for crying out loud. I'm alive still. Protect and serve, motherfucker. That guy named... No, it was something else. They have so much health! They will never find me. They will never find me. Don't see me! They will never find me. I went 11 seconds. Alright, welcome back to Ghostbusters after so long, and apparently, Mason is going to be seeing is going to point out what's not creepy and what is creepy.
Yes, because that is my skill. I'm able to point out what's creepy. This, not creepy, but that's pretty creepy, mate.
Hey, I'm not saying
that's creepy.
Alright.
Jeez!
Spooky.
That'll only hurt for a minute.
5 years later, still hurts.
Hold on.
What? Yes, waste those valuable seconds.
Alright, let's go.
Alright.
I'm refreshed.
Better take another drink just in case.
No.
Just like you spit waste 3 minutes on drinking. Why did they open it so violently?
You hear that?
If that was me in that situation, I would have been like, nope, run away.
It's around here somewhere.
You hear the kid say, where have you been?
Yes, I would have been like, nope, walk away. Oh, black slime.
Somebody's in here.
Reading is horrible.
Let's listen.
Children.
Oh god, children ghosts. Now that's terrifying.
What are they saying?
Wait, that means children were murdered in this area?
Yeah.
Good god, this is horrible.
Definitely a kid's show.
Oh yeah. A family picture.
Nostalgia critic?
Yeah. You watch him?
Yeah.
Nice.
What'd he say a family picture on?
I can't remember his first one, but his most recent one was the Monster Squad. When, like, Pepsi. Do you know any virgins? Yeah. Okay. Like, somebody did something like, said that, and he said, a family picture.
Hold on. This thing doesn't even open.
Yeah, you better roll that table.
Just break it anyway.
I love how she's like, she isn't shifting.
Why don't we just climb in here?
Yeah. If you were a real ghost hunter, you would have broken everything.
There we go.
Yeah.
Hey, there's the panda bear.
Oh, no.
Come out, wherever you are.
Don't say that, you idiot. They're gonna do that now.
Oh boy, we're not alone.
Glad you noticed.
Fuck, I gotta be more careful.
Karma.
Yeah, I know, right?
You all right?
I would have been like jump through the window, like run the heck out of there. I don't care.
Oh, librarian's been here.
Oh yeah. You know, there's something about children that are just terrifying and cute. Like, kids can be both terrifying or they'll just be cute.
If they're dead and there are ghosts of them, that's terrifying.
Be more quiet.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter.
Alright, see you later, kid.
Here's the place. Special collections.
This book is totally not creepy.
Welcome back.
Better to destroy it.
Oh god, no.
Why do books cause me nothing?
Why don't we destroy this thing?
Go back to the hazard zone. How fast is this game?
Hopefully a lot faster.
Yeah, she can go. Oh god, that's gonna love me.
More ghosts! Paper mache!
Yeah. No, I once made a paper mache ghost. He killed my family. My family's meat, so he killed me.
You sound like Daryl. He says those weird stories all the time at school.
Yeah, sorry about that.
Yeah. The flanking was supposed
to work. The coal golem! Oh, I love this guy. He looks awesome.
Yeah, I showed Mason a picture of him earlier.
Yeah, he looks awesome, doesn't he?
Nice race. Tell us again how lucky
you
are. I think imagine in real life, one hit from that thing, you'd be dead.
Yeah.
Or at least horribly burned.
Got him! Oh yeah, I'd be burned right there.
Yeah, you'd be burned, dead, and mutilated. He's absorbing his pieces and becoming super cold on.
Yeah, unless I can get him right here. Yeah!
Nice. And you're dead again. No, I'm kidding. Might actually survive that one. But where did he get the extra grates?
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
There's this way.
Yeah, it's pretty secret. Oh wow, she's getting manhandled. Better touch that book.
Turn the page.
Eerie place.
That's how she died. I just took the book.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
And then she kills them.
Oh, that's her skeleton.
Glad you noticed.
I actually did not notice that the first time.
Dick move, man.
What if I push it into there?
Do it. Make sure her body is never found. But how does her bone stay so attached? How is she not dismembered? Does she still have carbon to like?
I should have put her in there.
Yeah.
She just crossed right back.
She's cross-armed. She's like, no, you done screwed up.
And then becomes Superman.
That ain't Superman.
That's all of them. Oh, no, you got one. It's still up. You gotta take it out using I'm freezing your bum off. There we go. Now she's vulnerable to punches. That moment when you hear E-Rape in a YouTube poop.
Alright, let's do this.
Is it just me or the FTC in this fucking book?
No, they're not. They just go for me more.
Why is the librarian, like, stronger than any group ever?
I don't know. Now I'm gonna slam this woman. There we go. Which trap is she gonna go into? There she goes. Mine's this one. Ray got her. Mason, look at Battlefront right now.
Looking. Oh, you got the gobble taunt? I forget you have that sometimes.
I'm fighting like a whole horde of farmer zombies.
Oh, my Amish brothers.
They're all dead now. In one case we've done.
Wait, why is...
Vader, get back here!
Have a gun.
I don't know.
Vader!
All I can say about Battlefront is it actually looks realistic.
It looks good, but...
I'm chasing Vader down, man!
He must pay to win.
There he is!
Yeah, it has a balancing issue.
Oh, yes! 7 health! We can... Yeah!
It's not really pay to win. It's more like a balancing issue.
You just gotta pay for it once, then you get free content. He's on Hoth, so he's got blue lightsaber.
Then it's not canon.
It's Hoth. Yeah, this none of it's canon.
It's all canon.
You say none of it's canon, then you say all of it's canon?
Yes. Just to stop the fanboys.
Oh, yeah. I made some cooked steak. This is good.
Your Amish brothers keep fighting me, man.
Well, I don't like you guys.
Missile locking my ass.
Question. Do you use computers?
What's a computer?
Alright.
Do you use cards?
What's a card?
Okay, you should
wait. Wait, I hear Vader! I hear Vader!
I have a knife. That's technology tech.
They're all up there.
I'm using a crossbow too.
I'm using a rake.
A rake?
Yeah.
Well, I'm gonna go to camp.
Oh, whacked!
Okay.
Suck it, cannon!
My ass right now.
So you're gonna have crawler zombies now.
Oh, there you are, Boba T! What's up, buddy?
And then, not everything will be 100% like safe to eat.
I do declare I was just salty earlier.
Yeah. We see how good it feels to be like salty and then really happy.
It's good to be. You know what's good to Jacob? You know this feeling. You're so worried, then you realize that what happened never happened. Remember the beginning of Warframe?
What?
I thought you would. Alright, you remember before we began our first episode of Warframe, you accidentally sent a picture.
Oh, yeah.
And then your cousin just lies to you, your cousin just scares you, then he says he didn't. And, yeah.
I think I see gunfire.
Yeah. You are so relieved after that. Beyond all belief.
Lights went all crazy and everything.
Yes, that was wavering. I remember the.
Alright, I am heading towards Kensu. Don't worry, Amish Farmer is here to help.
Father! I see my dad!
Amish Farmer!
Where are you? Are you at the bridge?
No!
So I got my dad!
I'm sorry, I'm
but. King Circle.
Sword of Destiny!
They're idiots.
I mean, they're
like, with their health, or they're like one hit.
Yeah.
Alright.
Oh, Boba T!
I just need a drink and some food, and I can restore my health.
Boba T, get back here!
In here.
Boba T, get back here!
Backpack.
I found a saw.
I got a gun.
Yes, okay, Boba T is done.
I love how, I always have the pants now, because I'm cool enough.
Please wait while we load this map's custom settings.
Oh, I need to. Okay, no music.
Yep, background heist members. Oh man, if only we got the chance to do GTA heist. Been freaking going! Where do you want me to go to?
What do you mean?
What team do you. The ASDF
T.
thing?
Go to T.
Yes! Is that you?
Yeah.
Yay! We are playing CSGO! The blank job. What is this? Why is it in German?
Kill yourself. Join CT.
How do I kill myself in the middle of lag?
Press M.
M?
Join CT.
I wish I could.
Oh no, I invited someone by accident.
You might as well leave it.
Don't join.
What team is it going to be? Terrorist?
Yeah.
Alright, here I am. So what do I do?
I don't know.
Did you just noclip?
Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna go look for another one.
I just said it's difficult. Oh wait, the bots keep leaving or something?
Yeah, they keep getting kicked.
Why?
I don't know.
You have something set differently?
No. I don't know why.
Alright, are you here?
Yeah, I can hear your mic.
Why is my mic on?
Because.
How do I turn it off?
Don't worry, it only lasts for that part.
For this whole part?
Yeah.
Okay. When did Call of Duty make its first debut?
2003.
Yeah, jeez.
I actually kind of want to get the old Call of Duty just to play it.
But there's this weird video where, like, this guy was staring at a tree, and someone mocks him, and he says, "My father died right here." And the guy was like, "Oh," and just walks away. Then the guy's just like, "You proud of me, father?" Then the tree just says, "Let daddy feel you again."
Oh, God.
Yeah. That's literally what the tree said.
All right, hey, what's up? Hello. All right.
All right, so what do I do?
This one's better.
All right,
I'm gonna have to add 8 of them. Don't worry, give me a second.
I got a rifle. Oh, the heck? Alright. Hopefully the seconds doesn't take too long. Because it's on 16 seconds. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9. 8, 7. Oh wait, it stopped at 8 real quick. Oh, okay. You join the terrorist side this time?
No. Join the lobby again.
Oh my god. This is just one problem after another.
Don't worry. This will be the last problem.
First, we try a heist. Then it messes up with lag. Then we reset it. Then all of a sudden, there are no bots. Then we get a different map. Then all of a sudden, the internet goes down. Now we do it again, and this time you're on the wrong team.
Yeah! Yep. We're good. Turn off your mic. It's at the bottom right corner and say.
There's nothing at the bottom right corner.
I mean the right at say. There's like a microphone.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
If you would have told me that from the start.
I didn't see it until later.
Oh, crap.
Wow, what a noob. Limbo loves Gavin and Jabba.
Who said that?
Mason.
What did he say? What did he fully say?
Wow, what a noob. Limbo loves Gavin and Jabba.
Why are you guys so cruel to me?
I don't know, I'm just reading it. I'm not a part of this.
Jacob's just the messenger.
Yes, I'm dead.
Jacob's just the messenger of the King Mason. He's like, message for Mr. Mason. Oh, Mason.
Mr. Mason, shh. That is all.
What did Mason say that made you laugh so hard just a couple seconds ago?
Freaking says loves Jabba and Gavin.
I'm like, did he say anything after that?
No. God dang it. I'm gonna die now.
What happened?
He said, no.
For what? Just invite me.
Oh, that looks awesome.
Only the unknown friends, man.
Welcome to Skin Town.
Hey, Limbo.
What?
Get on my level.
Take the Black Ops 3 SMG.
Where?
Right there.
That?
Yes, take the Black Ops 3.
I'm probably going to miss every shot with this deagle, but whatever.
Alright, weapon inspected.
Let me carry the team, alright?
Oh, no.
Wait, is that an AK? No.
Gotta check every once in a while. Alright, prepare.
I see some guys. Oh, what the freak? There goes the train.
I'm so fresh.
Watch out for that guy.
That guy, what the frick?
Just wait.
Just let the Nova 3 explain.
Just keep waiting.
So let me tell you about the story of the ugly barnacle. Once upon a time, there was ugly barnacle. He died of cancer at the end.
Oh my god.
Oh my.
I seriously hate cancer jokes.
Okay. He died of AIDS. There we go.
Okay, yeah, AIDS are okay. A little out of context, but...
I'm able to make anything sound out of context.
So, Jacob, what are we waiting for?
The map's broken. We were supposed to go on another train. See, it's going up.
Hold on, I guess some deagle kills for you.
There's a train right here!
I guess we'll just wait until the next part.
What in the freak?
Yeah, Lucio. Yep, train crashed.
Okay.
Hold on. Are we supposed to be out here, or?
We're not supposed to be in Noclip.
Okay. Let me go to where the most. There we go. It's almost like I totally landed here and not used Noclip.
Yeah, apparently my weapon is down, so I got a pistol.
You gotta use the grapple hook, mate. Limbo.
What?
Go.
That's me.
I know. Limbo, go.
What do I do?
Yeah, hurry up. I have no ammo and anything. Oh. What's that?
That's me.
Alright, jump.
Oh,
press spacebar.
Oh, okay.
Spacebar.
Oh, I never used a grappling hook before, okay?
Are you pressing spacebar?
I've been pressing spacebar for 5 minutes.
Whoa.
Whoa, whoa.
Hello, boss.
Jacob,
hello,
dead?
I'm so fresh.
I think we respawned later.
Oh, God.
Yeah, let's buy your armor.
Yeah, because that totally worked out.
Yeah.
Jacob, remind me to never reinstall the game.
No, wait!
Oh, nice bragging.
If anything, I'd put Buddha on in case we don't respawn.
Let's go.
Go.
Oh, God, that guy came out of nowhere. D's Nuts the Scrub Lord is now playing Team Fortress 2. Ehrlich, Waldo! You killed Waldo, man!
Cough. That's how I cough, mate.
Can you just tell me how to go to the console just to noclip across?
Same thing like Gary's mod.
Am I still on this thing or something?
Yeah, press E if to disable it or something. However you disabled it earlier. Alright, there you go, my friend.
Hold on.
And I'll press noclip again, yeah.
Yeah. No clip. Affirmative. All right.
We just gotta. I guess everything's glitchy for Limbo, so we gotta watch out for him.
He just saved me by killing Waldo.
I killed Waldo. Oh no.
Oh man, we're never gonna find him now. N. Hold on. Bind N. Forget this. No clip. There. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. Yep, there we go. Now I don't have to go to console just to do this.
How do I do it again?
Forget it, Jacob. We're already on it.
I didn't put a clip.
Just bind N, parentheses, no clip. Okay. Do we shoot the plank now? Alright. There we go! Yeah, because this is not funky at all!
Yeah.
Right of your life. What the freak? Okay, we got problems dead ahead. We got threats, ahoy! Got him!
I shot him through you, Limbo.
Another boss!
Oh no!
No clip!
Oh yeah!
Alright! It works!
Oh no, get
out! I've got 5 bullets left in this thing. I'm pretty screwed. The elevator is funky. Helicopter!
Take my op if you need to.
Uh-oh. Grapple. Forget it.
Oh, that's...
I ain't doing that again. I am not doing that again.
That was fun.
Yeah.
I think you're supposed to do it on first try.
That's a threat. There's a terrorist in that thing.
Come on.
That looks so ridiculous.
What?
He's on you.
Is that a terrorist on there?
That's it. Yeah, that is. Forget it. Let's play this the hard way, man. We can't even hit him like this. Got him.
Oh, we could have just shot the helicopter instead.
All right, you guys are carrying people. I need to fly this thing.
Okay.
Oh, crap. Yeah, I gotta fly. I have to fly it.
Why are you stuck at flying things?
Good job. I'm stuck under the map.
No clip once you get out.
I don't know where I'm going.
There you go.
I don't know where I'm going.
No clip.
I'm trying to.
Oh, man, Jacob. There's a car over here. Who cares? I don't even know where I need to do. I don't even know what I need to do.
Drive down the street.
Yeah, because this is how you drive a car.
You have to get the other hostage our way. He's dead. Yeah, leave him.
Mason's got this.
We're so cheating.
You know, I don't even care anymore. Does anyone else know where to go? What the freak? Oh, I see. Logic much, man.
Look at him!
I'll just trade
Is this
out.
Is this the most broken map I've ever played on?
It wouldn't be if we weren't such cheaters.
But we have to.
Yeah, I actually thoroughly enjoy this thing when we have the cheating powers. Alright, is this the exit? Because I swear it is.
It is. You're supposed to hit it with the car. Or, yeah, whatever. Whatever.
Yep, works. Alright, take the hostage to wherever he needs to go. The plane. Chase after the plane.
I don't even think you're supposed to go in that one.
Yeah. Maybe it's one of these
There's
things.
There's the helicopter.
Yep, it looks like it. Eh.
Mason!
There's a helicopter over here. You got it?
Yeah, they left you guys.
Just forget it.
Just go in.
I'm on it!
In it, not on it. And I had to die.
We win. Look, we are done until we get another game. I'll do you a solid, Jacob, and not uninstall it just in case we do another one.
Let me find
Left 4 Dead?
Oh, is that real? I think that's Leia.
Oh, yeah, they gave her a new skin.
Yeah, and this map. Holy Christ. That aim, though.
Hey, you! That was the smallest explosion I've ever seen.
No, you were too far away to see the explosion.
There's Boba. Oh, got him!
Oh, nice! You gotta take out the end of a pop-up.
I don't know if I can. There's three of them there.
He's low in health.
Not a chance. They're all ganged up.
Oh, they took out Han.
Yeah.
Now's your only chance.
Alright, I'm gonna lead Vader away from them.
Whew. All right. Oh, that missed though.
I still got him actually. Yeah. Bring it on, Vader.
You're low on health, and I got I got an Imperial.
Yeah!
Nice! He melee.
Oh, crap.
Oh.
Good.
Oh, Boba. Boba Chi versus Luke.
He took out Leia.
Go after the other ones.
Oh, they got Boba.
What's he doing over there, actually? Oh, Luke's there!
Nice. You helped Luke defeat Vader.
Honor guard.
Oh, you spawned right next to Palpatine.
They took out Leia.
It's
now Luke or Emperor.
Fred, buddy.
We gotta take out the Emperor.
Yeah. Afraid so.
God knows how much health Luke has after that.
Yeah, after that experience with Vader. Oh, there he is. Oh, and Palpatine almost has, like, full health.
Not anymore!
Oh, he's almost dead.
Get him, Luke! Yes!
Yeah!
Frebdy? What's his name?
I think it's Fred Boy.
There's the Emperor. There's a Star Trooper.
I just love that.
That didn't even hurt me. Oh, crap, that's Vader.
Uh-oh, I'm gonna take him out. He doesn't suspect you.
There's a stormtrooper behind me. Now.
Vader, why won't you love
me? He choked me.
Oh, what a biscuit.
Oh, that ain't good.
Uh-oh, they got you.
There's
hashtag,
Vader.
Hashtag missed.
There's Vader.
Hashtag
Vader's alone.
Hashtag my ex misses me, but her aim is getting better. Uh-oh.
Oh, Boba's here.
Uh-oh, oh no.
I gotta go.
Oh, gotta go. Boba.
Yeah!
Freaking Boba's flamethrower hurts.
Yeah. Oof. Jump!
Take out Boba while he's distracting. Oh, there you go. Ah, he missed me. Lol.
I don't know who to go to or where to go at this point.
Run, run, run.
I can't stay here.
Oh,
what
oh.
The freak? That's logical.
Randomly, health pack spawns on you. Are there health packing in this area? In this game?
Yes, it just spawns randomly, though. Of course, I could have Leia. Oh, I'm the last one.
You're screwed.
You know, I'm just gonna fight Vader.
Oh, yeah. Son, I come to tell you the good news. It turns out, I wasn't the father.
Ow.
Coming through? More like losing through. Damn it. That moment when you suck at doing stuff.
Father.
Here we go.
My weapon.
Obi-Wan sucked. Yeah, I hear you.
Father! Let's talk about the birds and the bees, my father.
No, I don't want to because reasons and stuff and how. Why are you gonna be like that, Luke? Darling. Darling Luke.
Whoa, that was a strong hit.
The power of the Force.
Oof.
Damn, why doesn't he recoil?
I can help you
reach your ugly side.
He will show no mercy.
Hi, Father!
Hi, Father Morgan, Eli. You want me to get the health kit, and then... I barely! Gosh darn it, let me get the... Okay.
Good news, it's right there. We can't get it, but it's still there. 3, 2, 1. It did not work. Okay then. I can fight two. Father, I know how to fight. I was taught by the person you were taught by.
Top of team?
No, you were taught by Kenobi.
I love Kenobi. I freaking fly by though. That's what your mother said! You ever had
Wait, okay, I wanna fight.
Yeah.
Witness the power of the Force.
I must run.
Of course I must run. You're afraid to fight your father and stuff. I can't. Why is not even worth fighting anymore. Bad with these controls. We're playing Mortal Kombat, I would totally whoop you, but by any means.
He did it! A little too much of a rush there, buddy.
Yeah.
What the f- Now this is a duel!
Ow. Ow. That moment when you die, but you really can't, you can care less. There
you go. Oh, I thought you died!
There you go.
Oh. I thought there was more.
Of course, the rebels. Yeah, we totally won. We helped.
We've been here forever.
Yeah.